Last night at about 11:54 p.m., our officers responded to this location in response to shots fired. When they arrived, they discovered seven individuals, at least to our knowledge, were struck. Three were pronounced deceased at the scene. Additional four were injured, two of which were transported to a local hospital with their injuries. Our officers immediately tried life-saving measures, but again, unfortunately, three individuals died, and our thoughts and our prayers go out to those individuals' families.